And we have more breaking news to tell you about right now. Multiple members of Governor Hogan's staff have tested positive for COVID-19 despite being fully vaccinated. In a statement to WJZ, Deputy Communications Director Kata Hall says that all testing notification and quarantining protocols have been followed and contact tracing is underway. Out of an abundance of caution, both the governor and lieutenant governor were tested. Both those tests came back negative.